What is up, everyone? Welcome back to the second episode of some skygrid. As in the last episode, at the end, I kind of died. I got my iron pick back. I was quite mad, so I went and got some iron. Oh crap, wrong side. And I kind of changed that about just to save some wood. So nothing's still not spawning. I'm not sure. Wow, this looks. I don't like it. It looks dangerous. So that's how we get down here, but nothing's really spawning. I'm not sure why, but I have no idea. I need to look it up. I guess this is how we get up now. So guys, all hope you're having a great weekend. I just keep on jumping there for some reason. I'm having a pretty great weekend, you know. Looking swag. Just had my hair cut, you know. It's another beautiful day. It's absolutely boiling, so no, my windows, you can't actually see that because it just looks white on the webcam. No, I'm sorry, but my windows are open. I'm pretty smeltering. Got the swag t-shirt on though. I don't know what the t-shirt was, and I'm boiling. So today's episode, we need to make a cobblestone generator. So what I'm thinking, if we get 3 iron, make a bucket, go and grab a water source, which, you know, is one over there. Hopefully we can grab it with a bucket. And then build, like, we have to get some cobble, build something around there, and then basically try and do it. I think I know how to do it. Probably don't, to be honest. I'll probably mess up somehow, but we do have some cobble. But I feel like we need some more, so we're gonna go on this. We need to get some cobble. So water stream is. I feel a bit laggy. I don't like it. So we can actually start to get diamond, but that I don't feel like. Why do I feel laggy? It's on for max FPS. Yeah, there we go. Holy crap! Try not to die. Perhaps I shouldn't have all this cobble on me. Because if I die, I kind of look. If I lose it, and I won't be particularly happy. So this is our. Oh fuck! Whoa! Jake Griff just jumped. Guess we can leave this behind. Oh crap, there we go. Let's go up here. So our waterman's starting to grow, but this is gonna hopefully produce a waterman quite soon. So let's leave that there. So I'll just take my pick. I'll be sad if I do die with this pick on me, but oh, what the fuck? Whoa, that water just oh my god, that crap, man, that water just pushed me right off. Screw you, water. I wasn't near that water, was I? I didn't even know. Oh well, that kind of messed up. Oh, this is dangerous. I don't like it. Hang on. Oh, I didn't pick that one up. Screw you. Grab this. Give me some wood. Oh, I don't like this. This is too dangerous for me. No! Oh, balls, it fell off. Stop falling off. Let me grab it. Oh, there we go. And then I guess we can grab some iron and some wood. I'm trying not to go too far away. Okay, so we're over all the way over the hill. Okay. I think that my mum is back from work, so Dad is just fantastic. Oh well, you probably hear the filming counter back. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna close my window because I will just be fucking boiling hot, and I don't want that for myself. Where am I trying? Oh, I'm trying to get a cobble, aren't I? Might as well pick some wood. It's a flipping van. Screw everything! Everyone just leave me alone. I'm not gonna dig this because the. What the hell, I can move. Whoa! What? No! I pressed. No! I fucking pressed Q when I landed and I just dropped my iron pick off the edge. What? I disappointed in myself. So apparently I clicked Q when I landed and I fucking dropped. I dropped my pick. Why the hell? Oh, so this is ours. Oh, I'm such a nub. No, we're gonna have to go and get some more iron. I can't believe I just did that. I literally fell, I cried myself. What the hell is that? Okay, so I'm back. I'm sorry that I kind of had to cut out something, an advert or something, come on, and kind of ruined everything. But ooh, our first carrots. Not bad, our first carrots grown. Do need to extend this, but I don't have any dirt on me. But yeah, so I just wanna grab this because, you know, I didn't think it's gonna be too interesting, you know, me just digging iron. So I went out and got that. I finally got it back. I actually dig some cobble, so I do think we have enough cobble. So where is this? So the lava source is here. So maybe we should do like a cobblestone thing, bridge. Because I don't want this bridge to set on fire. Or no, that would be terrible. That would be terrible. So how am I gonna do this? Is the water go here? So the water needs to start here. Oh, no, I didn't have, no, I just remember something, I don't have enough iron for the bucket. No, we need to get two pieces of iron. Crap. I kind of forgot about that. I kind of spent too much time doing this. So we need to find some more iron. We need two pieces of iron. Oh, there's some over there. How the frig do we go over there? I'm not sure if I can make that. Perhaps we can just go down this way. I'm not sure. So this iron is over here. Do some jumping. Concentration mode. There we go. Let's grab this. Oh, there's another one. No. I need to grab this. Screw it, we're just gonna do this. No! What? What the hell just happened? My jump just absolutely messed up. Okay, I guess we can get up there. Well, that was weird. So, how the hell do I get back on there now? God damn it, I'm gonna have to do this. Oh no. Oh well, YOLO, take some damage. Let's eat. So, how, we have to break these blocks, don't we? God damn it. Hopefully, oh, they won't fall off the edge, but no, they fall down there. God damn it, how the hell did I miss that jump? I literally just absolutely, oh, I don't know. There we go. Okay, let's get back up. Okay, that's a bit of a faster way. Come on. Alright, we can do this. Watch this be super hard to get now. Come on, grab this. I need to lower this about. Sorry if that was, may have made a bit of a noise. Alright, jig. Oh, whoa, whoa, don't double jump. Okay, so there we go, we have enough. Let's jump back onto here. Jig, I swear to God, if you fall off right now, you're gonna, I don't know, something's gonna happen. Okay, so I guess we can smell this. So this still hasn't grown. I put this here just because, no, a potato wasn't ready. So we have a sugarcane going. I'm not sure if we need sugarcane in this, but it's nice to have some. So we need to get some on day actually, but we could, that's another project for a different day. So there we go, we can finally, oh no, no, oh crap, I thought I already had one piece of iron. Apparently I don't, so we need to scout out for some. Where the hell is all the iron? And then let's go this way. So, Mr. Iron, where the hell is all my iron? Where the hell is all the iron? Oh, this is an IC block. Alright, Jake, you go do this professionally. Try not to fall. There we go. There we go. Symbols. Okay, so, oh, this is, I want to go for the diamond. Screw it. You probably heard that. That was a nice little van in the background. Such, I'm sorry, it's quite busy. Hang on, what the hell am I going to land on? Oh, some lapis. Grab my first diamond. This is going well. I don't know why we need emerald, but this, which one, oh, that one. So we need to go back to this one. I still need a flipping sapling. Give me a sapling. Fine, screw you then, leaves. Never liked you. Whoa, then you fell. And hop. Okay, so we haven't died as much. We actually haven't died yet, which is fantastic. No, I normally die by now. Yeah, this is right. Oh, look at this. Can't remember being emerald, but it. Oh, so there's emerald by here. Might as well just dig it. Don't know why we need emerald, but I'll take some emerald. Put my first diamond in there. Oh, smell that. Okay, oh, carrots are more carrots growing. Grab these, hopefully get them all. There we go. Nice little food source going. Don't know why this is not growing. I don't care, it's only watermelon. They take forever to fucking grow. Okay, so there we go, we can make a bucket. Okay, so now we need to get a water source. So there's one over there, which I'm thinking we could go and get. We're gonna have to go all the way back over here. I know, I just went over here. Oh, 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 holy crap, that scared me. Damn, that was horrible. Oh no, there's lava. Oh crap, we're so close. Grab this, please. Damn it. Yes, okay, that actually worked. Oh, there's some. Oh, there's double diamonds. We're going for it. Hang on, there's nothing under that diamond block. How can I survive that jump? The fall. I'm not quite sure. Sorry about that interruption. My mum come into my room. No, she just come home, so she wanted to see me. But I think I can survive this drop. Oh, okay, I survived it. That was quite scary. So we can we can make an iron, not an iron pick, and a diamond pick, which I think would be good because armor I don't think is a main priority. I guess it could help, you know, fall down, see if you get feather falling. You know, we have to make an enchantment and stuff, which could be quite hard to do. But so there we go, we got them. So we've got two diamonds, we've got three diamonds now, which is good. Might just save them up. Oh, there's some diamond right there. All right, we're gonna head up there. Oh no! Ooh, holy crap, that was close. I didn't want to throw that. There we go. Grab this diamond. Thank you very much. Now, I might as well clear this as well. I want to try and clear all like the blocks around this base. You know, if I do get lost, I can kind of know where it is because, you know, there's gonna be like, you know, hardly any blocks around it. I need to make a flipping axe. There we go. Yes, I want. So there we go. So we got this. So we can head on doing this. So the water source needs to be about here, mate. Yeah, about here. So we actually need to get down to it. Well, I guess we can use some wood for this. I don't care if it sets on fire. So this is gonna be so hard. Does it need to be too deep? We need to go here. I think it needs to be like too deep, the water, maybe. I need to get one lower than that crap. I'm gonna keep out of there just because, you know, it's a barrier, I don't want to fall off. So, like two down. And then. Okay, I'm a bit of a nub at this. Oh shit. The water needs. Crap, where the hell's the water? I'm sorry, I should have new with this. So the water needs to be. Okay, I'm trying to do this. It's super hard. Oh, this is quite hard to be fair. I like it. It's kind of a bit of a different challenge. So what needs to be here? So something like this, maybe. I'm not sure. So then, I think I can do this. The water needs to be too deep, and then the lava. So the lava doesn't need to be too deep, does it? So we need to build something around it before. I think if I put a block next to it, it's gonna like go everywhere. So I might set. Oh crap, that's close. So I might set on fire. So be prepared for anything to happen to me. I don't know if I have enough cobble. So, oh, this is so dangerous, I don't like it. Okay, you can see I'm concentrating like hell. This is gonna be so much fun. Oh, no. Oh, I need to jump off the edge. Holy crap, that was balls. I guess for now we can just keep it at like that. Holy crap, that actually scared me. That was quite scary to be fair. I was like, nope, I'm gonna set on fire. So like this. And then... Yeah, I'm doing this. We're just gonna get this done. I'm probably doing this completely wrong, but you know. Okay, I think I have enough cobble. This is going well. I like it. So then we need to get rid of this. And then... Balls, they don't quite reach. What the hell did I do wrong? I think the water might need to be a bit closer. I'm not sure. So it's gonna block. I think the water might be a bit... Oh no, I lost one. Might need to be a bit closer, like here. I don't know, I'm a bit of a nub. Or does this need to be one, maybe? Oh, balls, that didn't quite work. What will happen now if I just dig this? No! No, okay, that did not work. I should have probably looked this up. But I'm guessing that was wrong. Oh, my first watermelon. Okay, so next lava source is all... Oh no, that one was nice and close as well. Damn it, that wasn't... Oh, it's still... Hang on, how the hell is still lava flowing? I just had an idea, I think. If that lava... Hang on. So if I put... Oh, but why the hell would I place that there? Do I put that there? Can I get this? No. Okay, so I might just go and actually grab one of them lava things and just leave that there, because... That obviously just... I'm such a nub. I know I'm going to come and say, Jake, you're such a nub. What the hell are you doing? That is not how you make a cobblestone gem. But guys, I'm going to end this episode here. The first one was super long. I'm not sure how long this is going to be. But I did hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe for my nubbery with this flipping thing. Oh, look at it. It looks a big mess. I'm going to have to clear all this up, sort this out, and I'll be back with episode 3. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe the next day. And goodbye. Have a nice day. Truck bye.